Salvador Kane. I guess we're going to see that live here tonight.
Now, I have been told that tonight I have a mystery opponent. Now, I'm not sure who it is, but I am confident as an Olympic hero that I will come out on top, because I know each and every wrestler backstage like the back of my hand. So I know that with my three eyes, that's right, intensity, integrity, and intelligence, I will come out on top.
I mean, Kurt Angle doesn't even know who he's going to be facing here tonight.
Kurt Angle against
that's confidence. An
opponent to be announced at the Royal Rumble this Sunday. But I'll tell you what, tonight we got all we can say grace over. The Rock and the Big Show meet the Outlaws tonight. Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess we know who Kurt Angle's opponent's going to be here tonight.
His opponent from Anvil, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 247 pounds, the lethal weapon, Steve Blackman.
Well, Blackman has been...
Well, that's the surprise, huh? You dirty SO.
Hey, easy, easy now with that McMahon temper of yours. Come on now.
Well, I don't think Stephanie was too pleased about the matchmaking that Triple H did with putting Blackman against Kurt Angle. But in any event, they're getting on here. These two men have been closely associated, King, in the last several weeks. As a matter of fact, we have seen Blackman be instrumental in helping Kurt Angle maintain his unbeaten streak.
Yeah, and this is the surprise that Triple H was talking about. What does the chagrin of Stephanie there? I don't think she's too excited about seeing Kurt have to face Blackman. Oh!
Great belly-to-belly suplex by the Olympian. Well, The Rock and the Big Show somehow, some way, got to try to coexist tonight when they take on the New Age Outlaws. Not to mention the fact that Triple H and X-Pac will attempt to soften up the Acolytes tonight in another tag team war live here on Raw.
How do you soften up the Acolytes?
Boy, that's a heck of a question.
Wait a minute. He does not suck! What? What's wrong with these people?
Three tremendously conditioned physical specimens here in Kurt Angle, 1996 Olympic gold medal winner. Has yet to taste defeat here in the World Wrestling Federation against Steve Blackman. And Blackman would love to be the man that can notch his kendo stick as the first man to pin Kurt Angle.
Yeah, you'd probably like to see it too, wouldn't you? I think Triple H would love to see it. We may see it. Whoa, look out!
Blackman with a shoulder tackle knocking down Kurt Angle. And I tell you what, Triple H is a pretty shrewd son of a gun, not only this matchmaking here, but the fact that he's going to put The Rock and the Big Show on the same team. We've already seen The Rock and the Big Show have a physical confrontation here tonight, not to mention what the Big Show did to The Rock Thursday night on SmackDown as we were going off the air. Shot that
one. Well, let's face it, JR, The Rock, the Big Show, these guys, they hate each other. It's getting more and more personal. Now they got to be partners somehow tonight.
Wait, there's a Bulldog. Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog.
Oh!
And the Bulldog with a low blow and a shot to the back of Blackman's head.
Look at this!
What the hell is going on?
One, two, three,
I don't.
Here's your winner,
I don't get it.
Kurt Angle!
I don't either, but I guess the only thing important is Kurt Angle is still undefeated.
Well, I guess a dog can be a man's best friend.
Yeah.
Even if that man is an undefeated gold medalist.
Yeah. You want to see a temper, keep going.
Wow.
I'll tell you what, there's a problems there in the McMahon-Helmsley Association. Well, John the Coachman is...